alone.
Yeah. Must be quite a challenge, having to create when your writing partner is otherwise engaged. Could I ask, only because I've wanted this my entire life, which would normally come first, the music or the lyric?
Same answer as the chicken or the egg.
Ah, so it's the lyric. A great melody doesn't always need a good lyric, or a lyricist.
Then how do you start?
Well, you can start with a note. And then you can make it phrase. And then you just try hanging words on each branch, like you're trimming a tree.
Sounds easy enough.
Really. Well, don't talk about love. Or you'll have to say, fits like a glove. Or, as certain as push comes to shove, you will pine for the woman you're thinking of.
Dangling participle. So you suggest staying away from love at all costs.
And don't mention your life. You'll have to say cuts like a knot. Or refer to the heartbreak and strut. When you find that you're missing your
missing? You were saying that you were missing.
Since she's not with me, it comes.
I'm afraid I'm the guilty party there. But thank you, Mr. Fox, for all the insights. Miss Hendricks, best of luck in your upcoming memory. We'll speak later.
I forgot my lyric. Can you believe it? Me?
Well, you're not the lyricist anymore, you're the star. How's it feel being back on the boards?
Terrifying. Thrilling. I've missed the stage.
Come on, Angel. We gotta do that away right away.
Must we?
It's our last chance to land the number before we pack it into the night. Here we go, honey.
Oh, Aaron. I'm thinking you were right when you said I was wrong for this.
Georgia, breathe a leg.